Hey, I'm Anna Berry, and this is Unscripted. I'm at Riley's Wine and Spirits in the Boxyard with the cutest couple in town, Christopher and Diane Riley. Congratulations on this new store opening.
Thank you
so much. We're so grateful to be downtown, finally. We really were excited to open up.
Tell me a little bit what it's like to be here in these containers. They call it cargo-ture, like architecture, cargo-ture. What's it like to be here in the Boxyard?
Well, it's so low maintenance, and it's such a great vibe to be a part of downtown and the community around here. We're just grateful to be right in the middle of everything.
Yeah, it's super fun, and you also have another location.
Yes, 81st and Yale. It's right around the corner of 81st and Yale, and it's been open forever. It was previously Warren Wine and Spirits.
All right. Now, something that you really care about is the community aspect, whether you're South Tulsa or North Tulsa here downtown, something that you really draw in. Tell me a little bit about that.
Well, I feel like we're more than a liquor store because we really like to help Tulsa, like the Garden Center. We're chairman for their big tasting, and St. John's, we help them with their street party, and Guthrie Green, we're going to be a big part of that next year as well.
Awesome. Your t-shirts have a guitar on them because music's super important to you both. You're a musician, and you incorporate music in a lot of your tastings, right?
Absolutely, and we love to promote and help out the local musicians and have them play. We have our tastings, so up on the terrace, we usually have live music and wine and everything up there. So it's a really good, it's a community kind of a place, but also you get the downtown people, so it's really good. We love it.
And you have them pretty frequently. I'm on the list, and there's always so entertaining and fun. Now, if someone wants to be on your list, how do they get on there?
Just give me your email, and you have to be privately invited to attend. Okay. And they're free of charge, so you just get the invite and come up to wherever you are. We're either out south or up on that beautiful terrace, the West Terrace here at the Boxyard, and it's a gorgeous view of downtown Tulsa.
Oh, it sure is. Now, tell me about the store. You've got some unique wines. You got some special, you said Game of Thrones spirit?
Yeah, we have the Game of Thrones series. We have the ales, and we have the beer, and we have the whiskey, and so people really love this. It goes so fast. So,
and really
unique wines. Mm-hmm. We have a lot of wines that they're hard to get.
Right, and chilled beer, which is a good thing.
Yeah,
High Point beer.
Yes.
And you are soon going to incorporate ice, which is hard to find in downtown Tulsa. And what else?
And we're going to do the ice, and we already have Red Bull. We have a Red Bull fridge set up, but we'll do mixers like club soda. We'll do lemons, limes, cheese, crackers, salami. Party in a box is what I call it.
Fun.
You can come in here, and we'll have cups. We already have wine cups out south in those little wine stirrers that help with headaches. So they're disposable, and you put them in your wine, and it takes out all the, you know, antihistamines or whatever that are in there. They're just little wine sticks. I know, and if you get hangovers, please come out and see me at the South Store because they really
work.
If you don't want to have a headache, I'm serious. This lady comes in and buys a ton of them every time she comes in.
Oh my gosh, you guys are both so cute, and there's so many great things coming. So if you want to be on their mailing list to go to their fabulous tastings, please come into Riley's Wine and Spirits at the Boxyard or South Tulsa location. Here's the info right here. You both are so adorable. How long have you been married?
Thank you.
Oh gosh.
02?
Yeah.
We've been together
so long. The cutest couple. When I first met them, they were like kissing on each other at a bar, and I said, oh, they're probably on their third date. They've been together like 20 years. You guys are adorable.
We're so grateful, and this is
our
energy. We love to play music. We love to drink. I love, yes.
Uh-huh.
So it's just like being at our house here. You've got plenty to drink, eat, sing, and dance.
We do this normal time.
We just wanted to share it with Tulsa, so cheers, everybody. I sure hope to see you guys really, really soon.
Yeah, we will. Thanks for watching Unscripted.